Good job, Scott.
Where are you? The camera's missed you. What'd you have to say about that, eh?
Kyle, the master of a dead sycamore.
Yeah. No, not as good as Scott, though. I
let him have a go because I'm so experienced.
That's what it is.
Yeah. You're maybe an 8 out of 10 right now.
Oh, thank you. That means a lot to me. Thank you, Scott.
I mean,
nice dead sycamore today.
I'll have a look at that.
People, you're about 10, aren't
they? Oh yeah, look at them lily pods.
I don't know what they are, but they're massive, aren't they?
They're not lily pods, they're what are they called?
The spiky things on them.
Dragons.
Yeah. Spikes on them. YouTube up here now. That's my anchor point. On that, it's dead. Like most of it. Well, I've got it choked off there on that carabiner. Backed off down here. So if that did fail, I'd only fall. It'd still be horrible, but I wouldn't fall to the ground. And that's still got a bit of life on it, which gives me hope. So I'm gonna have my rigging point opposite there where them leaves are, and yeah, most of this is just me rigging it down because no way I'm getting out on these limbs, not with how dead they are, and not with this anchor point anyway. So I'll get the rigging line.
Whoa!
Just watch for it. If it shakes the tree or anything, dead falls off. Yep. So that was the first test of YouTube. Bit of a waggle, but should be okay, I think. Still a bit of life left on some of the limbs, but stuff like that is just, I mean, it's solid, but that's when it tends to snap. But we'll just take it easy. Luckily these limbs don't weigh as much as they would if it was alive, so that's a plus. And yeah, let's carry on. Yep. One of the bigger ones coming off. So take it, try and get it to go that way a bit, I think. But when it's dead, it doesn't hinge the best. So when it's alive, it doesn't hinge the best either. So yep. One more, Scott. Nice. Getting there now. And a few riggings, then it's down to wood. Let it run, Grant, over the top of me. So let it run down, yeah? Might have seen their YouTube, if you saw. Use my saw to push the branch out of the way. So put your saw in front of you, you know, if you think something's gonna come back towards you a bit, just get your saw in and just push it with it. Because you definitely don't want it hitting you. I'll have that other end again, Graham. Do you think I should take that anchor point bit out first off that and then that? Or take that and rig that off itself.
I feel better doing that personally.
Yeah.
I think we can almost tag line the top out for, you know, see what we need.
Let me chop this branch off. I go grab. Chop this one out the way. Yep. Yep.
Yeah.
I like it a lot.
I like it better.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Door Alfie. Thank you very much. If it's level, I think it's level. Looks
level, yeah.
Here we go, YouTube. This is a habitat stem. There's all the wood. Habitat. Sort this rip out. Oh. Take it off here actually. There we have it. Good job, Scott. Where are you? The camera's missed you. What do you have to say about that, eh?
Kyle, the master of dead sycamore.
Yeah. No, not as good as Scott, though. I
let him have a go because I'm so experienced.
That's what it is.
Yeah. You're maybe an 8 out of 10 right now.
Oh, thank you. That means a lot to me. Thank you, Scott. Right. There we have it.